Hello everybody. Today we assemble different particulars. Let's start from the lantern. Check the measure of the top. If it does not match, you can work it out. The contact point of the frame can be welded or glued. In order not to stain the glasses, I glue them only on the lower side. Then I assemble the lantern base. Check the measures of the base. If there is mismatch, you can work out the resin part. Now we have to color the lantern. I use matte black, matte red, gold and clear yellow. You may thin the color to get a better grip to the plastic. Thank you. I color the lantern top and frame in gold with airbrush. I have formerly protected the glasses. Let's move to the compass assembly. To show the pointers, I firstly color them with gold, then I remove the excess and finally burnish it. On the upper part of the compass body, there are a couple of notches for the cover joint. The joint may be difficult and I removed the notches, that's why the details glued a little bit crooked. Then I welded the fairleads. To remove the residue of the fusion agent, boil the detail in a citric acid solution. The detail is welded. To remove the welding excesses, just file them. For the final polish, I grinded it. Then I welded the mast lashing. The lashing is ready. After the assembly, I found out that it was too long, so before the next video, I redo it. For today it's all, see you soon.